Hey everyone, and welcome back to some more of Cyberpunk 2077. So, last time I basically played this mission called The Heist and I ended up dying because Dex killed me to stay safe. He didn't want to be a part of all of the BS that we got into. And yeah, I'm gonna reload one of my autosaves and we're gonna start this mission called Love Like Fire. So let's see how that works out.
Hey.
Hey.
You alright?
Never been better.
Sure don't look it.
I can't let you on. Hey, hey.
Tonight, I'm here to say goodbye to all of you.
Huh.
Money's money, can't fuck around with it.
Speaking.
You're wasting your lives following us around like dogs.
What curled up your ass?
Then we can talk. How much do you want for it?
Okay. I want it today.
Johnny, wait up.
Don't do this. You could still change your mind.
Want to see me give up? Sounds like something you'd do. Know why? Because you've always been a fucking pussy, Carrie. Offer you one piece of advice. For old times, stop being one. Time to bring on the future.
You're late!
Love it when you're mad. Gets my southern blood pumping.
Get in, or I change my mind.
Silverhand!
Hey, Shaden!
Get us in the air! Here, put this on, and it stays on! Got it?
Alright, let's do this. That's much better graphics, honestly.
Taking over.
What now?
payload on the elevator. Arm it. Let gravity do its thing. Explosion rocks the foundation. Tower crumbles. Chaos screaming. Roll credits.
Exit window's gonna be tight.
Jacking in. Is grass green? Do birds fly? Do cats eat bats? Do rats shit gnats?
Mainframe's not your playground, Murphy. Come on. Evac announcement. Negative. Broadcast it across all frequencies and let's get moving.
Sheesh. Who wrote this manifesto?
Really need me to answer that question?
Jesus, Johnny. You've gone off the deep end. That's coming from a chair jock.
Come on. Get ready. That's it.
Bushido 2, bomb's name is what?
Wrap it up! We got a Delta!
The Demolitron. We're good to blow.
Shaka Elite incoming!
There,
run
Johnny.
For it!
Shoot the cables! Get the rotor spinning! We're on our way!
Not done yet. Still need to feed this to their subnet.
Knew it. This was never about corporate colonialism. This was about your groupie output, wasn't it?
No, you wouldn't understand, Rogue.
Giving you 4 fucking minutes. Chopper's not gonna wait 1 sec longer.
Door lock breached. Arasaka sons of bitches incoming.
Love you, Spider.
All world loves me.
Closing in on the access point.
Slide in. Sweet icebreaker. Foreign, right? Just wonder if we know anyone who could switch the subnet protocol.
Hilarious. You gonna help or not?
Do spiders spin webs? It's time we caught some flies.
Thanks, Murph.
Now, just for good measure. Holy cyber cow. We're on TV. Take a look.
Turn now to Arasaka Tower. Its evacuation ongoing after an unidentified terrorist organization released a manifesto threatening violence. The terrorists stating their desire to, quote-unquote, topple a monument to corporate colonialism. Night City's mayor, Imbole Ebunike, has issued a statement declaring that he will bring the full force of the law to bear in response to any act of terrorism. Going now to our reporter on the scene at Arasaka Tower. Hopefully he can shed some light on the situation as events unfold.
All set. Now get out of there. They're moving up. Hit the roof quick.
Told you, Johnny boy. Told you I'd end you someday.
Holy shit.
Let us try once more. Your associates. Who are they? How did you acquire fissile material?
Gonna give good cop over there a chance to say something? Come on.
Which terrorist organization do you belong to? How did you acquire fissile material?
So interesting.
Hot damn. Done and gone.
My husband died in that tower. But there are fates worse than death.
I didn't want him to die.
Naze. このようなこと.
Why did you do this?
To bring an end to the madness, you reek.
人は嘘をつき、自分自身を欺く。だが、社は違う。社は雄弁だが、彼らは決して嘘をつかない。 死者の言葉には慎ましさがある。始めろ。
I'm still confused as to what's going on exactly.
And you, who are you?
Thank you. angrier than he looks. Now, listen, dog. I have done exactly what you asked. So lest you and me figure this out.
And Dex is dead.
Arasaka-sama, Oto-sama no sasugai-han o mitsukemashita. Kono otoko de machigai arimasen. Hai. 1 jikan go ni wa tsuku ka to.
Fuck!
Quiet!
Yep, I do.
You hear me? I need your help.
Ay-yay-yay. These cutscenes, man, holy shit.
Don't you dare faint again. Keep your eyes open. Fuck. Both could use medical attention. Do you know a repair doc whom you can trust?
I know. Someone.
We must get to repair doc. Quickly.
Hector will fix us up.
We have to get there somehow. Call someone. Anyone.
All right, all right.
The lumens.
My scanner indicates you are outside the service area.
Just come pick me up. I need to get to Misty's Esoterica. Front of Vix.
Of course. A vehicle is en route. It should arrive in less than 20 minutes.
What are you doing? Hey!
Huh.
The personal link is damaged.
Please proceed to insert the jack below the ear, though not too deep. There should be auxiliary neurosockets between his lymph nodes, beneath the SCM muscle.
If I hit the vein by mistake, he will die.
Indeed, as he will if you do nothing.
I think I have the socket.
Now proceed to connect.
Holy shit.
I cannot hold it. I need to rest.
That your blood?
Misty!
Pressure's tanking.
It's neurogenic shock. He's dying.
Gotta cut my way through the occipital bone. No other way.
There is risk of...
I know what I'm doing.
Huh. Dude, this is...
How is he?
Slower on the men than you, but looking better every day. V, you in there?
Ah, my head.
How you feeling?
Fuck. I don't know, Vic. Ears are ringing, but I'm seeing shit.
These hallucinations. Describe them to me.
Blinding lights. It's loud. I'm on stage, and I almost can't breathe. I'm so damn full of hatred. Then I let it all out into a mic, and I realized it didn't help. I don't feel any better. And then, promise not to laugh, I plant a bomb in Arasaka Tower.
Nothing there to laugh about.
Night City looked different, strange, and I hated it. Hated everybody, every inch. It was too real, even for a lucid dream.
You weren't dreaming, V. Those were memories. There's a personality construct on that shard. Dreams you had were from his past.
Hang on. I mean to say there's an actual terrorist in my head. Right now.
That's right. Johnny Silverhand. Had his crowning moment about 50 years ago. AHQ bombing. Heard of it? His doing. People say he was buried under the rubble. Anyway, I That's not what's important right now.
What is?
Biochip. It's basically a bomb. Fuse lit already. You don't have much time left. Much life. A few weeks, tops. Silverhand's construct is overriding your consciousness, gradually taking over your body until one day you'll just be gone. V, it's important you get all this.
You fix me up, right? Vic?
If I could, I would, V. Believe me. But this is... it's way beyond what I know how to do.
You're the best of the best, Vic. Why can't you help me?
You want the long story or the short?
Don't admit a thing, not one deed.
Okay. There was, is, a construct. A psyche on the chip. That of Johnny Silverhand. You jacked it in your chip slot. Nothing happened, right? Until you died.
Bullet in the head from Dexter to Sean. But how do you come back from something like that?
Low caliber. You lucked out. Not least thanks to another poor decision by Mr. Deshawn. The nanites off the chip started fixing the damage. Then they took your hand and coaxed you off the path toward the light.
People don't just die and get up like nothing happened.
Used to be true. Now it's only if they don't have a classified piece of Corpo tech primed to resurrect them.
What about me? My psyche? I make it back from the other side and what? I'm supposed to pretend change is normal?
Ask the Arasaka engineers who built the thing. All I know is your mind's gonna go. It won't be pretty. From the biochip's perspective, your brain cells are a tumor that needs to be scooped out, while your body's an empty shell to hold the construct.
So this fucking terrorist wants to wipe me and take my place, take my body.
It's not willful on his part, it's automatic, inevitable, and neither of you can stop it.
Can't we just take the chip out? Or switch it off?
Way is out of the question. You die immediately.
Fuck. I remember this thing. Saw it on TV. What was that stupid slogan? Soul something?
Secure your soul.
But that's it. It's just supposed to let you communicate with constructs.
Maybe, but this is a prototype by the look of things. Somehow made it out of Arasaka Labs.
Vic, you've always come through for me. If there's nothing you can do to help me, then... well, what the hell do I do? Tell me, please. Vic.
I wish I knew, kid. Misty?
Holy shit, dude.
You're asking too much from an old-timer like Vic. Come on, V. Let's get you home.
Actually... I thought I was gonna die. With him in my sleep.
Sleep's a small hint of death. The inevitable.
Can't actually tell if I'm awake now. I mean, I could be dead already, right?
Not something to focus on, V.
Let it go. Here, got some meds for you. Omega blockers. Taken regularly, they'll keep things from progressing too quickly. Also, they should keep that guest of yours calm and quiet. Pseudoendotrizines from me. Effect will be opposite. It'll speed things up. Free the demon, so to speak.
Giving me a pill to prod that son of a bitch so he can kill me faster?
Listen, you're likely to be fine for a while. But sometime down the road, it could turn into pure agony. I'm giving you options, honey.
The brain can be tricked. Plain old painkillers do that.
Your psyche's gonna die, V. You'll feel your old self slipping away. At some point, you won't recognize yourself. It'll be terrifying. It'll be painful. But it doesn't have to be.
The fuck I need pills for? Oughta just stick a gun in my mouth and pull the trigger.
Well, that way you'd kill two souls. Is that what you want?
I gotta lie down.
Here. Got one more thing for you. Vic pulled this out of your skull. A lucky charm? Promise you'll try to get some sleep.
Misty, wait. About Jackie.
Yeah?
He talked about you. Like lots.
We got into a fight. Right before he went off to do this job.
He wasn't mad at you. I hope you know that.
I know. I just wish our last moments together could have been different. But right now, you need rest. So sleep. Please sleep.
Gotta get out of here, understand? And I'll kill anyone who gets in my way, you included. Need a smoke. Where'd you stash yours?
Smoke.
Then go out and get some. Just need one last one.
Jesus fucking Christ, man.
The fuck kind of joy toy are you supposed to be?
Fucking ghost off!
Who you work for, start talking!
Fuck.
Fuck.
thing out myself. No, wait!
See you never, asshole.
Now like that, stick some iron in your mouth and pull the trigger.
I can feel it.
Our minds touch on you.
I'm like mold on fruit, creeping into you. Nothing I can do about it. You hear me? I'd puke if I fucking could.
It's just a copy of the engram. I'm out there somewhere. Gotta be.
Leave me alone. Get out. Just get the fuck out.
Lead to the head. Only thing that can fix this. Hear me, asshole? A bullet to the fucking brain.
Oh, fuck me.
inventory, backpack, find something to eat. Check email. This means rent payment in mega building. As for penis enlargement. I don't know why the game does this, but it keeps doing this for some reason or the other.
Takemura here. We must meet. Come to Thomas Diner.
Why would I do that?
Because I am the one who saved your life.
Haven't managed to get my head straight yet. Not after everything that happened.
That will not happen anytime soon. And so what? If you intend to leave, you must re-enter the ring. The bell has already tolled. Thomas Diner, I am waiting.
NCPD, open up!
Barry! We know you're in there! We're here to help!
Don't got no fucking warrant!
Cut! cut the bullshit. Just open up.
Your vehicle is available for collection in nearby parking garage. We wish you a pleasant day.
Hey! Haven't seen you in a good few weeks. Figured you'd skip town.
Just trouble, usual stuff.
In need of iron and lead then, I take it?
Sure, let me see what you got.
Sniper rifle. Oh shit. Pistol ammo. Crafting spec.
See what you got.
What I like to hear.
I think he would have wanted you. It's waiting in front of your apartment.
So, are we gonna talk about yesterday?
It's all in the
book.
I got a Galena I'm selling. Hasn't been driven much. Guy who owned last 10 years was paranoid as shit of going outside because he was afraid they would zero him. I see. Fixer just sent you an offer to buy a vehicle. Whenever you receive an offer, a new marker will appear on your minimap. To buy the vehicle, go to the indicated location and confirm your purchase. I see.
You do not look so bad. Then, in the car, I doubted you would survive.
Why'd you help me anyway?
I needed you to leave. That hasn't changed.
This about the biochip? That why I'm here?
I hear it's damaged beyond repair. Any attempt to extract it would be disastrous, fatal for you.
Vic likes to talk, I guess.
Not many could do what he did. You should be thankful.
What did you actually want from me?
To begin, you must tell me where to find Evelyn Parker.
Evelyn? What's she to you?
She and Yorinobu Arasaka had intimate. She knows how to get to him.
I'm thinking I ought to have a word with her myself. She promised to help me get rid of the chip.
I would not count on that. She's likely gone very far away.
Just answered your own question about where Evelyn is. Long gone.
Why do you believe she could help you remove the chip? Does a corporation help her?
Got no clue. Evelyn was knowledgeable about the relic. Had a large chunk of classified info. An enigma, to be sure. But she showed that slyness you get in Corpo agents. You know the kind.
I too possess this slyness you speak of.
You got tossed out, lumped with the outcasts, easily. Or have you forgotten? That all really should be going.
Wait. Yorinobu Arasaka must answer for this crime of patricide.
Looking for justice in Night City.
I seek revenge, much more feasible here. I have allies prepared to bring Yorinobu to his knees. The only thing I need is proof.
And you think they'll trust the word of a merc?
I have nothing better now. Also, I know no one here. And I am a fugitive. I am hunted.
So what? We stroll into Arasaka HQ and announce that Yorinobu's a kin killer? That he murdered Saburo?
We'll get the hearing before reasonable people in a neutral location. Certain procedures will be used to establish the truth.
A lie detector? Forget it.
In that case, another option. You are dying. You do not know how to save yourself. A chip, the relic, is a culprit. Technology made by Arasaka. Technology they alone know. This corporation can save you as easily as it can make you disappear. It is merely about getting the right people on your side. Politics.
He
Exactly what kind of people are we talking about?
People who hold Arasaka dear. Ah, it's hot. People interested in the corporation's stable growth.
You mean people like Anders Hellman?
You know this name? How?
Prepped for the heist, thoroughly. Relic is Hellman's design, his creation.
Untrue. He's a pawn. I was thinking of one much more powerful. Besides, Anders Hellman escaped to Arasaka, betrayed it.
Now, Hanako-sama, I would first like to ask you.
Fucking Sokka scum was everywhere.
Hey, I was listening to that.
Shut up. Nobody except you wants to watch that shit about that Corpo cunt.
What did you say?
You heard me.
Let it go, Takamura.
At least one of you's got some fucking sense.
Tom's all right. Not afraid to speak his mind, that's all.
He reminds me of my father. He also worked in a kitchen all his life.
Last thing we want to do is to draw attention.
I'm sorry. A stupid reflex.
Thanks for the offer. Need to think about it. Get back to you.
I need time to plan, organize. You stand to gain much if you help me. All I ask is that you do not leave the city.
Leave? Why would I leave? Need help. Best chance I'll find the right person here.
Someone other than Arasaka specialist? There's no one. No alternative.
Actually, we just talked about some. Anders Hellman. He invented the relic. If I want to get rid of it, he's my man. And if that means picking another fight with Arasaka, so be it.
Hellman defected from the company. I myself spent many days looking for him. He... what's the expression? Dropped off the face of the earth.
Why are you looking for Hellman?
He was the one to alert Saburo-san to Yorinobu's schemes. He knew both of them well and could be an important witness.
Corporal rats will squeal when hanging by their tails.
For several days, I collected the information. All leads point to one place, the club called The Afterlife. I was quickly dismissed by the queen of fixers there, Rogue.
Oh!
She take you for a suit?
No, she saw me as Saburo-sama's killer.
Rogue's well informed. Gets wind of most things that happen in the city. Might be worth asking her about Hellman.
I wish you luck. The woman is choosy, expensive, and rude.
With a bit of luck, I'll track down Evelyn.
If she could not help you before, she will not manage to now.
Honor among thieves. Ever heard of it?
Yes. I thought it ironic. Thieves have none. There's just honor. I believe.
Yorinobu Arasaka would agree, I'm sure.
That Parker woman will not help you. Why are you? I would think about a plan B. I cannot stay here any longer. Do what you want. Look for Parker, Hellman, whoever. I must see some friends, call in some favors. When my people in Arasaka are ready to listen, I will call you.
Till then, I guess.
If by some miracle you find Hellman, please notify me. He and I have unfinished business.
Zapper dumples and filth. In some ways, Night City never changes. Arasaka's still a despotic machine, and the world's on a collision course with chaos. But hey, at least Rogue's still alive.
You know, you got some nerve. First you had to kill me, now you want to be my pal. Make like nothing happened.
You know you don't gotta speak out loud to talk to me.
What do you want?
And I've processed some shit, changed my mind. Don't want you dead anymore.
Go fuck yourself, dickwipe.
Hey, wasn't easy for me either. You woke up in a landfill, I woke up in your head. Wrestling with your thoughts, memories. Think we're even. And I've taken a step back, looked at things. Think we might be able to help each other. We could start with Rogue. Her and I go back to the Stone Age.
You're the ghost of Christmas past, asshole. Any friends you had are either dead or so old their memory's gone.
Johnny Silverhand died a legend. Nobody forgets that.
So you fucking know Rogue. What do I say to her? Got a talking brain tumor, claims it's her old friend Johnny?
Trust me, Rogue's heard dumber shit than that. Way back when you weren't even an itch in your daddy's ball sack.
Don't need convincing. Seeing your memories, gross.
Rogue'll dance to any tune I play or just get us to the afterlife.
There is no us.
Call Judy, find Evelyn at Lizzie's bar. Right, so unfortunately guys, this is where I'll be ending the video. In the next one, I'm gonna continue my journey of Cyberpunk 2077, and we're gonna see what else the game has in store for us. This has been a lot of fun, not gonna lie. Ay, ay, ay. Go to afterlife. I think I need to do a lot of side thingies now. I'll probably end the video right here, and I will see you in the next one. Bye.